cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. Picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let my special, I finally starting to realize never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Time to try and go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why these people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could all to what's talking to.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. A moment ago, here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to the roar of all the folks here in Atlanta. We're ready for football as these Falcons get set to match up with the Cleveland Browns. Just about time to get the party started, and we are underway from Atlanta. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line.
On the return, the Browns take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
Of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone forgot that, trying to make a big play and gave up a bigger one instead.
And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage.
A loss of two brings up.
They'll try again with Chubb. And he takes this one in for a Brown score. A 5-yard touchdown run. And the Browns take it right down the field and score on the opening drive. And they do. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it to the end zone, but it's incomplete. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that you don't like that call on the opening drive of the game.
It's a very strong limb that you're out on right now. Okay, and look, the game between college and the NFL continues to creep closer, but that is truly a college play, not an NFL play. He's having the 3-yard line there, so going for one or going for two. So it makes sense to try it that way, maybe fake it. In this case, from the 15, it makes zero sense.
And now your lead's just 6-0 instead of 7-0. Now Ryan on first down. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away.
offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Following the interception, Mayfield. Just what the Browns needed there. Good for a gain of 17.
It's a gain of 17 yards. First down, Cleveland.
A first down throw from Mayfield. And this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland. Rashawn Higgins there to make the grab. And the Browns are going to tack on to their advantage.
We see this route all the time, but when it's well executed, it's a beauty.
And it feels like the fade takes forever to develop, like that ball is just hanging in the air.
And the reason why is that the receiver is trying his best to work the defender inside and give himself space to fade away from him and catch the football, and that's exactly what happened there.
Parkey adds the extra point, and the lead now stands at 13.
Cody Parkey set to kick off.
Now after the score, it's Parkey on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30. Down early. How do you get back in the game, maybe establish the run? I think they're trying to do that.
Now I'm with you on that one, and what I like about the message is that there's no panic from the head coach. He's already told his offense coordinator, let's run the football. Let's get things settled down a little bit. To this game.
And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. So here's a first and 10 at the 38-yard line. Here's Ryan to throw. Gets this one to Hill. Hill shedding the tackle. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. 15 yards, first down Atlanta.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line.
Now Ryan. Open man is Hill. He's got it. The completion, but they go in the wrong direction. A loss of yards, and now they're dealing with a second and long. That pass play wound up for negative yardage, so here's second and 11. Ryan will throw again. Under pressure, and he will go down. Sacked back at the 46. The D-tackle, Sheldon Richardson, came barreling in for the sack. Third and long, it's Ryan. Made open, that's Calvin Ridley. And he is going to have a Falcons first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 13-0 is the score after one on EA Sports. On first down, Smith. This one is stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
27-yard line.
From the 27, Ryan. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
First and 10 at the 17-yard line.
Fourth from the red zone now. They'll look to throw. He's going to be sacked back at the 23-yard line. Sheldon Richardson picks up his second sack of the afternoon. To try again after the sack. Set up second and goal.
No game. I don't know about you, Brandon, but I often think to myself in these situations, I want a back who can create his own space, who can break tackles, and in a sense, become his own block.
And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Falcons draw a bit closer. They were able to stop him at the line on first down, but this time he punches his way through.
And sometimes just because you stopped on the first run, it doesn't mean the play call was bad or incorrect. You might just need better execution and just a tad more determination. And they got it done on the second try.
Now following the touchdown, Hoff Richter to kick off. Now Donovan Peoples-Jones. Get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped it to 23-yard line.
The Browns take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
The Browns drive about to get started. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offensive sails because they had it going pretty good last time, too.
Had to sit over there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to get back on the field after just scoring, hoping to get the ball back quickly. That didn't happen, so I'd say come out, just kind of get started again. You know, it doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
Mayfield off the play fake, on the move to his left. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
Once again, they'll go from the 23-yard line on second and 10. Play fake, Mayfield. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go three and out here and get the football right back because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
A deep ball here, hauled in just past the 50. And so
sometimes it's there, baby.
And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. Odell Beckham, 77 yards. And the Browns add on to their lead. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
Okay, they went for the fake off of the extra point attempt. It's a long way to go, and they didn't get there. Didn't get it completed successfully. Did someone dare them to do that? Did someone double dog dare him to do that? What was
that? Maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film when those to try something from the 15 on the PAT?
The only thing they needed to see on film there was a snap, a hold, and someone kicking the ball through the post.
Set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And they'll be looking to build off of a nice drive last time, a drive that really relied on the quarterback.
Making good decisions, distributing the ball well, distributing it accurately, keeping it away from danger. A really nicely run drive.
But now the defense, what adjustments do they need to make in the passing game?
Pass rush, pass rush, pass rush.
rush. Whether it's the guys up front or maybe you bring additional guys, but you've got to disrupt the timing of them throwing the ball.
We'll see if they can disrupt it here. They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three.
The defender from there, he doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Now parking for the extra point. Oh, and now they're gonna fake it. And this fake extra point attempt failed big time. Not only did they not get it, they went backwards.
I know they're not asking me, but I'll give you my opinion anyway. I think it's time to erase that play from the call sheet. I guess they figure with the big lead they can experiment a little bit.
Second quarter onside kick there that failed. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
It feels like it, doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also may signal that they feel like they have the superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and they won't come back and hurt them later.
And he's got to get this down near the 30-yard line. 12 yards is the pickup. Good for a first down for the Falcons. He's going to have the hook up to Gage. It's a hard one down inside the 10. And mark him at the 5. Really nice gain of 25 yards. The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. Stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. Dan Quinn's told his offense, let's try and get two more. From the gun, it's Ryan. And he's got it for the two-point conversion. So they take on a pair more here to narrow that deficit a bit further.
Falcons, 15. Sterling Hoffrichter to kick off for the Falcons.
Now following the touchdown, Hoffrichter to kick off. Peoples-Jones returning. And he returns this to the 22.
Peoples-Jones on the return. The Browns take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Browns drive about to get started. You've got under a minute to go here until halftime. You got the good size lead. No need to do anything crazy.
No, there really is no need to do anything crazy. The smart play, go ahead and take your lead into the locker room.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 19. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Falcon defense has a touchdown. I think you're going into halftime with a good-sized lead. Not so fast. That pick six really changes the complexion, probably also changes the halftime speech.
No doubt about it. Instead of going in relaxed, you're probably a little more uptight right now, probably a little bit angry. Let's see if they get their focus back.
And the lead is down to a field goal now.
Makes the score Browns 25.
throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
Over first and 10 at the
Browns drive about to get started. You're under a minute to go here in the half. Field position not really in your favor, but still time to try and move the ball and get in field goal range.
Yeah, you got the lead. It's definitely a thought. Let's go ahead and try and increase it. But at the same time, I don't like the odds. I like where they are in the field. Got the lead. They've done well in the first half. Don't mess it up and go into halftime looking at each other wondering what if.
From up near the 40 now after the big play to start, here's another first and 10. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
And partner, to me, that one was all about timing. If he's there too early, it's going to be a pass interference call. If he's too late, it's a completed pass. He was Johnny on the spot on that one.
Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. And that will be incomplete.
Certainly no lack of aggressiveness here. They were hoping for the home run play to get them 6 points. They're hoping for a catch, maybe a call, but they figure they can at least get into field goal range with a completion.
Forced out to his left. An incomplete, a disappointing drop there defensively by the rookie. And now fourth down.
Intended for David Njoku. A.J. Terrell on the coverage.
Three straight incompletions. They don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They're indeed going. It's Mayfield. Trying to get it to Beckham, and it's intercepted. Picked up near the 42. And he's given his guys a shot from late points as they will take over in range for a field goal or maybe more.
At the 35-yard line.
To the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. And 15. Seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number two. So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. From the left hash, this from 39. And his kick is indeed good. And that will do it for this first half. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. All right, coach, thank you, and we